Alright, so I'm going to show you how to do that little part there. You have your middle C right here. And here, we're going to jump up over here to the little higher C. So. My index finger alone. Basically, C, you're just going through the interval in one octave, not jumping around too much. So this is what the C gives. I messed up a few times on the pre-recording, so I'm just going to do what I can for you guys to see if you can see that. So that was it right there. I'm gonna make it a little bit fun, and I'm gonna speed it just a little bit up for you guys. So you can see how fast it can be played without me messing up. Hopefully.